Defense ministers have unanimously backed France's request for help with military missions in the wake of the Paris attacks. Meanwhile, the European Union's economics commissioner said on Tuesday that the EU executive could offer France leeway on its budget to take into account security priorities in the wake of the Paris attacks.